Oh, what's going on, everyone? Sub here, and welcome to Geometry Wars Retro Evolve 2. This game came out around 2008. I don't remember when exactly, but it's been out for a while now. Really old game. The first Geometry Wars was one of the first few games that actually came out of the Xbox Live Arcade. And I don't own that one. My brother owns that one, but I remember playing it having a lot of fun with that one. And I had Geometry Wars 2 for a while. I got it free during some Xbox event. I don't remember what it was. But I got it free and I was like, yay! Or maybe I bought it. I don't remember how I got this game. I know I got some games free during some events, but yeah, not really much I can say what we could do in this game, because, you know, there's the normal mode and the other modes, which I don't really remember. I don't really remember if there's anything I'm missing. I mean, achievement-wise, I'm missing a couple achievements, which is score points, blah, 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 walks off achievement twice, okay. Reach the end of the sequence. I don't really know what any of these mean, so whatever. We're just gonna play the game through deadline. Whatever. It is what it is. So for those of you who don't know what Geometry Wars is, really it's just basically Geometry Wars. Your geometric shapes, and you're fighting each other for everlasting pieces. I don't know what you're fighting for. All I know is there's some geometry stuff going on. They're like, you're not a polygon or something like that. I don't know. It's geometric stuff. I don't know geometric stuff like that. Get away from me! They're all gonna touch me! No, don't touch me! They're gonna touch me! No! Oh, don't touch me! Geometry pieces! The squares are gonna touch me! What shit! Yeah, this game gets really hard to follow, honestly, if you, once you get further into it. When you get a high enough score, which my score is 2 million, which I think I can beat that, maybe. But I haven't played this game in so long, so... And I think I have bombs, right? Yeah, I think the triggers initiate bombs. I don't understand what this thing is for. I don't remember if it's an enemy or not. Oh, don't get away from me! Get away from me! Ah! No, shit! Load up! Ah! No! Ah, so much to come on the screen! So much explosions and colors, it's like a firework display and everything. Oh, fuck! What?! I didn't even notice that. Oh, this game's so fun and addicting. You should all go buy it right now. It's probably like 10 bucks on the Xbox Live Marketplace, 100 points, 800 points. I think I said that too quick. Who cares? You can't say anything too quick. You know, I guess you can. To the point where no one can understand it, but screw that noise. Fuck, I just ran into that. Are you kidding me? How many lives do I have left? I have no lives left, do I? Ah, crap, I don't have any lives left. I'm gonna lose. Please just die. Please. Everything just die. Everything die for me. Please. Be a lovely person and die. Just for me. Just. No. Get away. Okay, just trying to keep track of everything. Trying to keep track of myself, too. Not only the white piece here. I think this has to do with race, because there's a bunch of, you know, colored pieces coming after the white piece. I mean, come on, let's be honest. This white piece has had it too good for too long. Bomb! Again, too crowded. He's had it too good for too long, and now, or maybe she. Maybe this geometry piece is a she. I don't know. I don't know the developer of this fucking game! I almost got hit. Oh, no! I'm gonna get cornered! I don't wanna get cornered! Fuck you! Give me a new gun, damn it! I'm pretty sure there's new guns. Shit! Do I have unlimited lives? I guess I'm just trying to beat my high score then. Whatever. For this one, I had a certain set amount of lives, but whatever. Fuck! Get away from me! I do! Damn it! Stay away! I just want to kill you. I hate the green piece so much because they run away from your attack. Oh, great! The game's over. Great! Game over! I almost beat my high score. Yeah, I almost beat it. Holy crap! So let's move on to the next one. Let's try out pacifism. I don't really know. Okay, so I can't shoot at all. So that's is it just basically me living? How do I kill things? How do I do things? What is this? Oh no! This is bullcrap. What is the whole point of this? How do I live? I don't understand. Actually, do I go through these things? Oh, okay. These things act as things that hurt things. I actually was unaware of that. Huh. Whatever, that works. Fuck! Really? Okay, let's try that again. That was way too quick. So I go through those things to kill things, but I can't touch the ends because they're basically like enemies. That works out. I mean, that makes sense. Let's be honest. It doesn't make sense at all. At least not to me. Come on, doing some zombies shit right here. Some Nazi zombies deal. Just kiting. Because all I'm doing is kiting. Kite like a mouse. Woo, this is so fun. I'm just... Fuck! One more time, alright? Just one more time. Let's see if I can't do it. If I had to screw this up again, screw it. We're doing the next level. Doing the next thing. It's mostly going to be just a one-off series, because, let's be honest, this probably won't do good as a long-running series. Come on, fuck! Get away from me! I'm just going to grab you all right here. No, they're going to touch me! No! I just rolled... Dang! Alright, that's it. I'm done. I just ran right into it. This is bullcrap. What is this? What is that? Okay, I guess I just went back and forth. Again, I haven't played this in so long, I really don't know things. I can't shoot out here, are you kidding me? Really? I can't shoot? Also, the music goes away too. It's like I'm in a void. An empty void of space, time, and space. Nope, don't touch me. Not allowed to touch me. Nope. Wow, there's a lot of things coming out of here now. Stay out of my void! It's awesome. No shit! My void! Just gonna, you know, pick up some of these crystal things and kill all of you all. This isn't that fun. I thought it'd be funner. But it's not funner. Wait, funner's not a word. More fun. I thought it'd be more fun. I forgot that wasn't a word. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to all of you people who are good at English and me who is not good at English. Get away from me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Okay, wow, this is getting a little more hectic, actually. I'm not gonna lie! Fuck! No! Next one! That one didn't work out so well. Alright, what's waves? Okay, this doesn't look so bad. Yeah, it's not bad so far. Okay, fuck! What the hell? Okay? What? What is this? These waves of plane things? Paper airplanes coming out of me left and right? Come on, die, please! I need your souls and stuff. That's how this game works. I use your souls to collect souls. I don't know. Oh shit! No! Don't touch me! What the fuck? No! Okay, that was stupid. Let's do, I'll do Evolve Blast. Let's do Sequence. What? Okay, what is this? Wait, whoa, what? What is this? What the fuck? No! No, I made a black hole! Black hole's gotta go away! Go away, black hole! Okay, good. Wait. I have 3 seconds to beat each course. Are you kidding me? Stand still. Stand still. No. No. Oh shit! They're breaking into two. Oh god. Oh, this is some quantum shit right here. I can't deal with this kind of math. What does one become two? This is nonsense. One divided by one does not equal two. This is insane. No, it's the things that run away from me and the things that come close to me very menacingly. Windmills. Windmills of death. Polygons of death. They're all gonna hurt me. Why? Why do the colored ones have to attack the white one? What has the white one ever done? Besides kill all of you. And probably steal your land. In case any of you notice, this clearly is not a racial thing. There's no racial discrimination here whatsoever. I probably can't guarantee it, actually. Stay with me! No! Not with me! Ah! No! Fuck! Ah! I messed it up! Damn it! Whatever, fine, screw it. I don't care. I don't even want to be awesome. No! Why are they spawning on top of me? What the? Great. I'm messing all the sequences up. Die! Stop running! You can't run from my ability to kill people. No. Stay away. No. Screw you. Green things. And these rhombuses that are going insane. Oh, what the fuck? What the? No. I just fucking ran into that. Great. Why is it starting up here? Oh, what is this? What the fuck is this? No. No. Stay away. No, what the? What is this? What is this? Why do I use my bombs? What makes me think that using bombs is not a smart move? Alright, let's watch these. I was gonna make them go into each other, but let's not. Oh, what the fuck? No, too many black holes! Fuck. Great. I blew up the world. There's way too many black holes. No, stay away. This isn't working. What the fuck? Damn it. Crap. All right, sequence blows. Evolve. I'm pretty sure this is this is the original game type.
Alrighty then. Let's evolve this shit. I got 3 lives. And I have 7 bombs. No, I had 3 bombs and a multiplier of 7, I think. I don't know. Yeah, it's a multiplier. Alright. Let's make this count then. Nope, don't touch me. Squares inside of squares. That would probably make a cube if it was more 3-dimensional, but it's still 2-dimensional. Yeah, we got that nice music going on. This music don't play anywhere else because it's not as awesome. Get away from me! Get away from me! Ah! No! Give me your crystals! I need the crystal shards to increase my empire strength. I don't even know what that means, but whatever. Stand still, damn it! Stop breakdancing! I can wait for it to get hectic as all hell. Because Geometry Wars Evolved is where it gets hectic as shit. Stop going around in circles, you're a freaking rhombus. You don't do that. Unless you're going around in rhombuses, because that works better. I mean, that would make a lot of sense, actually. It'd also be weird. But still, it'd make a lot of sense. Oh, shit! They're sending in the paper airplanes of death! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Come on! You're all gonna die by my hands! Wait, whoa, shit! What is this? They sent in a wave at me? No, stop it! Get away from me! Come on, die! No, don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! I have the right to not be touched! Shit, this is gonna hurt. A lot. Come on! I'm gonna try not to use this thing. I don't want to use it. I want to save it for later. Okay, let's do this! Oh shit, I'm getting sucked into it! I don't want to get sucked into a void. A circle. Void. Thing. Alright, I gotta initiate that thing. I just gotta destroy it. It's just gonna be my way at that point. Come on. Gotta destroy everything! Wait, oh shit, those things! They're gonna take my children away from me! Oh, no, what the fuck?! Holy crap! There's a lot of them! Fuck! I ran into one! That was a lot of them! Holy damn! Nothing's gonna stop me from getting the max score! Or from beating my high score! Nothing's gonna stop it! No! Stay away! No, shit! What the?! Great, that's 2 times I died so far. And that was even a good spacing between deaths, which kind of blows. Which means I need to make up for that loss now. Nope, screw you. Nope, not happening. Nope. Leave me alone! Bomb! Give me the goods! Shit, that's a lot of blues! What the? Great. I'm about to blues again. Perfect! Wonderful! Let's do it again! Okay, this is gonna hurt a lot. Oh, no, stop. Where did that come from? Where? I don't understand. Touch it. Alright, did that really just happen right there? I'm gonna beat my highest score, damn it. Nothing's gonna stop me. Okay, bomb. Nothing's gonna stop me from beating this high score. Multiplier of 600, let's do this. Where's the end of- Oh, what the hell? What is this? I beat my high score. I beat my high score. I mean, that worked out pretty well. I think I'm gonna end it here. Maybe I might come back to this game. Not so sure. All depends on you guys. It really depends on what I play. Apparently, if I press X, I could have looked at this. So, yeah. Look at that. It tells you everything you need to know. Bastards. What are they called? Geoms. Alright, avoid the yellow gate ends. They're deadly. Okay. Okay, so just basically shoot the gas with the enemy forming so you may pass. Sequence. There are over 20 set levels, so you have 30 seconds to complete each level. Losing a life will move you onto the next level. Collect as many geoms as possible, but don't run out of time. Learning the level pattern is the key to survival, blah, blah, blah. And evolve. Basically, the original scoring. So, score 100,000 points for an extra life and bomb the next
bonus is awarded at 10 times the value of the pre- Wow. That's actually kind of bullshit, but whatever. So, that's Geometry Wars, what was the game? Geometry Wars Retro Evolved 2, or Geometry Wars 2 Retro Evolved. That's right, Geometry Wars 2 Retro... Who cares what the name of the game is? That's this game. If you like this game, why don't you go buy it? It's pretty sure it's still cheap. I'm not honestly sure how much it costs. I own the game, I can't tell you. If you want to see more of this, go ahead and, you know, show me that you want some more by liking the video or by commenting on it, I guess. And, I guess that's about it. So remember to subscribe for more random video games. And remember to follow me on Twitter and whatnot. And if you haven't, thanks for watching.